love me.
Are you emotional today?
Not as emotional as I was when I saw a copy of that film. And the film depicted people that I'd heard about for years, people who were in jail with my grandfather, and people who were just good, decent Greeks who were shot simply because they didn't sign a paper to vow allegiance to John Metaxas, the man who took democracy out of Greece, the land that invented democracy.
Για την δολοφονία του διοικητή της 41ης Μεραρχίας Αντισυνταγματάρχου Κρέχη και των τριών Γερμανών στρατιωτών της συνοδείας του εις Μολάους Λακωνίας την 27η Απριλίου 1944, η γερμανική διοίκηση απεφάσισε να προβεί στην εκτέλεση 200 Ελλήνων κρατουμένων εις στρατόπεδων Χαϊδαρίου. Η οπαδική εκτέλεση θα λάβει χώραν εις Σκοπευτήριον και Σαριανής σήμερον, Δευτέρα, 1η Μαΐου 1944.
When I saw the film and I saw the depiction of them being shot and calling out with such anger at the Nazis for what was going on, I cried. But I cried at the beginning of the film, which is, it's a beautiful, I won't spoil it for you. It's done in black and white. It is beautiful. It was an emotional. I never knew my grandfather. He died a long time before I was born. But it, his story carries on with his son who told me the story. So unfortunately, my father died last year, so he was never able to see the film. So that's very sad. I will be purchasing just about every film because I want to support this. It was interesting too, a few years ago there was the film about the Jews who were taken out of Thessaloniki during the war. And I went there on a research trip because I'm writing a play about my grandmother who was a spy in Greece. So I spent time in Thessaloniki where that was set. And so the value of these film festivals can never be overstated. And all I can say is thank you, Bill. Thank you, George. Thank you, Costas. Thank you.